And the captains are out there ready for the coin toss. This AFC divisional game ready to begin. Here we go, the kickoff. Lowry in to kick this one off.
Number 89, back deep to return.
This one is fielded
by number 89.
Number 89 accelerates and takes it down to the 32.
This is a good special teams play.
Lowry comes in to attempt the point after. The extra point attempt is good.
That's why defenses have so much trouble against this ball club. It took just one play to score.
Yeah, I've heard of a no-look pass in basketball. That was a no-look touchdown. The defense didn't see it coming.
Sends it sailing. This one is fielded
by number 89.
Look at that power.
You know that the offense has arrived. This is a good play by the offense in the red zone. The wide receiver is going to break away right here and come up with a catch and the touchdown. Time to call a special teams play.
The point after is good. They've now scored 14 unanswered points.
This is one of those teams that's never out of a game. If you let them get going early, they can really control the tempo of the game. If they fall behind, they have the weapons on the offensive side to put points on the board very quickly.
From the 1 yard line.
You know, they have some time, so you can try for a quick score. You better kick it here.
Number 11
comes in for the extra point. The extra point attempt is good.
That was a nice job of keeping those chains moving and avoiding costly penalties. Now they've got to see if they can keep this momentum that they have established going for the remainder of this game.
This one is handled
by Gray.
With this lead work by both the quarterback and the receiver in this play. Watch it here. He reads the coverage, looks for the best option, and then throws it to him. This is a good special teams play.
The extra point attempt is good.
Excellent possession there, John, capped off by the touchdown. And right now they've given themselves a little room for error.
They're moving the ball out there pretty easily. Every time I see these guys play, I'm very impressed by the players they have, especially on offense. But the thing that impresses me most is the coaching staff. They're always very well prepared. They do a good job of calling plays, and the plays that are designed to take advantage of the other team's weaknesses.
He has room. Dives. Touchdown.
Better kick it here.
Set. Hey.
The point after is good. And that special team's touchdown will clearly provide a spark.
Yeah, when you get that kind of play in a game, no matter what the situation is, you start to feel like you can accomplish anything. Better kick it here.
Set. Hey.
The point after is good. Two consecutive touchdowns has tied this game up.
This team has a lot of character. Even when you have them down by two or three scores, a lead is never safe. You got to be careful because they can make the big plays on offense, defense, and special teams. This is a good special teams play.
Lowry comes in to attempt the point after.
The extra point attempt is good.
Cincinnati is now up by a touchdown.
Cincinnati is lined up for the kickoff. Number 89, back deep to return.
He got all of that one. This one is fielded
by number 89.
So after being forced to punt the last time they had it, the offense heads back out onto the field. They've completed three quarters of play, and the score is 28-21. Bengals.
The
teams are set for the fourth quarter of play. Ball on their own. This is a situation where they just have to go for it. Drops back. Lobs one into the end zone, and it's intercepted. Big mistake by the Icons.
The interception.
Cincinnati comes out in their nickel package. They give it to the halfback, setting up play action. Long throw. He's there for the catch. This game reaches its conclusion with the final score, Cincinnati 28, Indianapolis 21. For EA Sports, this is Al Michaels and John Madden wishing you a very pleasant good evening.